Wildlife sanctuary and national park, is there any difference? So you are confused. Let's figure this out through a comparison chart. First, look at the definition. Wildlife sanctuary is a natural habitat owned by the government or private agency that safeguards particular species of birds and animals, whereas a national park is a protected area which is established by the central or state government to conserve the entire ecosystem. Ownership: wildlife sanctuary is owned by private agency or government, whereas national park is owned only by government. Preservation: wildlife sanctuary preserves fauna like animals, reptiles, birds and insects, whereas a national park preserves flora, fauna, landscape and historic objects. Restriction: in wildlife sanctuary, the restrictions are less and is open to public, whereas in case of national park, it is highly restricted. Random access to people is not allowed. Official permission not required in case of wildlife sanctuary, and in national park, it is very much required. Boundary: wildlife sanctuary, the boundary is not fixed, whereas in case of national park, it is fixed by the legislation. Human activity: in wildlife sanctuary, human activity is allowed to a certain extent, like farming. In case of national park, it is not allowed at all. Thank you for watching.